seven of us are attempting is very risky. I suspect they are not the only ones watching, but it must be done or we lose the bridge forever. That no one calculated the formation of the island, that interdimensional matter collisions would resolve rather than push. Now that I witnessed it firsthand, it's obvious that pinching alone made it inevitable.